Next up we have Lizzie, who's going to be playing the piano for us.